Returning to the Astral Academy always feels like a homecoming.
That's right. And it's where we started all our adventures together, all the way back then.
Yes. How will I ever forget being abducted by a sentient artifact of power?
I see. There have been all sorts of exciting new developments here. I wonder what this thing does.
Who can tell? But I appreciate how shiny it is. Let's go get our fabulous tokens of recognition from this Lady Sunny so I can go continue my project.
Sawyer, there's a hole in your clothes.
You're usually in such pristine condition.
I ran into something exciting on my way here.
Thank you.
Running away will not save you from your examinations. Unless you return soon, every single one of you will be suspended indefinitely. Professor Butternut.
Oh, the students have wandered off again. I wonder if they're after new spell parchments.
Now this looks like it.
And no guests.
At least there's cake.
Thank you.
Wilhelmina's lost her hat.
Of Trine. Welcome. I am Lady Sunshine Crownsdale, the organizer of these festivities.
Pleased to meet you, Lady Sunshine.
Lady Sunny, to my friends, which of course the three of you are.
Shouldn't we wait for the guests before the ceremony?
Of course. First of all, if you could please stand here in the center so we can start with a commemorative portrait.
Sounds easy enough.
Just let me get out of the way.
What?
This is no garden party.
Now stand still. It'll all be over painlessly in but a matter of seconds. Why is it taking so long?
Lady Sunny, after her!
Right you are!
Thank you.
So these shiny metal men are upholding the law in the kingdom now.
They'll all be thrown out once we get to the bottom of this. Can't believe they're replacing honest knights with those trinket machines.
Still, taking these apart is much more fun than shooting at your friends, Pontius.
Mistress Wilhelmina, oh, we're so relieved to see you. You need to go to the Great Council and let them know that Lady Sunny Crownsdale is totally out of control.
She might have harmed some of your fellow wizards.
It's gone. It's missing.
The Master Wizardess has now lost her marbles. What a coincidence.
So, they can fly as well.
Thank you.
Hello there, little friend. Amadeus, why is there a giant purple hedgehog in the backyard of the Astral Academy?
I don't know. Maybe it's one of the students who failed potion-making class.
Much obliged.
Thank you.
Knight, protect me from these ruffians.
What the? Up, Lady Sunny. We're bringing you in.
Dear heroes, you may feel confused right now, but please calm down. The Great Council has decreed that your heroic powers should be confiscated by our government. The machine you stepped in was supposed to remove the powers of the artifact of soul from you. These powers which bind you three together and allow your essences to endure any adversity. Powers which you stole from the Astral Academy.
No! What? No!
So, you're claiming you didn't sneak into the vaults of the Academy without authorization?
Trine was a person, and she chose us as successors to her powers.
How do we know these are not lies spun by a master thief and her accomplices?
Ma'am, there's been a mistake here! We're the heroes of Trine! We do only good things!
Really? Last I heard, one of you used your fame to get free rooms at an inn. And another one of you has a long and infamous career in petty thievery. However, since Sir Pontius actually uses his powers for good, I'm willing to be merciful. If you present yourselves in front of the Great Council for judgment, we'll see what can be done.